I am Paul Kwame Nkegbe. I am the Dean of the Faculty of Integrated Development Studies and also an Associate Professor. The faculty is a Faculty of Integrated Development Studies, and as the name suggests, its focus is on development. But I know development is not done in a vacuum. More so, you can have subject matter specialist pursuing development. You must have, it must be integrated in nature. By that I mean, just take like Ghana's economy. For us to develop, you need people from all various fields, economics, sociology, psychology, etc. put together. So the faculty is integrated in nature. We have five departments within the faculty. We have a General and African Studies department, and they are into, as the name implies, general studies and then African studies. Language, they handle that. We also have a department of social, political, and historical studies. So it tells you what they are doing. Sociology, political science, history, everything is in there. We have a department known as the development studies. So they do core development studies. Then we have a department of economics and entrepreneurship development. And then finally, we have a department of environment and resource studies. The good thing about the department, the faculty, is that even though integrated in nature, we also do acknowledge that in the end, people must specialize. So students who come do not only do development studies, they have the opportunity to specialize in the thematic areas that the departments sit on. For instance, economics. So in the end, we have people who specialize in economics. We have people who come in to do what is known as social and development studies. So we, by the time our students are going out, they specialize in these areas. So for instance, let's take the African studies. They have people who specialize in development communication. So, but on the whole, we train people who come out to work with, especially NGOs that are into development. The hallmark of this new university is the fact that it is practically oriented. Students will not only go through the theory, but they also have the opportunity to go to the field to practice what they learn in the classroom. So the fact that this new university is going to blend the two means we produce students who are already absolutely ready for the world of work by the time they are finishing. So the new university is positioned to offer students tailor-made training and program, generally programs and training. So by the time they finish, they are already ready to contribute to development.